The yellow longnosed butterflyfish is the most widely distributed of all butterfly fishes. They are widespread throughout the tropical waters of the Pacific and Indian Oceans. They typically inhabit exposed outer reefs and lagoon reefs from 7 to 475 feet deep. They are usually found in pairs, but they can also be found singly or in small groups. Longnose butterfly fish are territorial. They patrol their patches of coral with their partner and can emit sounds while protecting their territory. They will stay with the same partner for years. They feed on organisms like hydroids, fish eggs, small crustaceans, and the tube feed of echinoderms. They live up to 18 years and grow up to 9 inches long. They are frequently exported for the aquarium trade. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.